I've seen a light, and I ran to it. I ran to that light like I was, like there was a, like a pit bull was chasing me. I just ran to that light, cause I was in darkness. I was here, I was there, I was everywhere, but the place I needed to be. I came to that place because God has called me and chose me, and I fell to the ground and I said, Lord Jesus, help me, save me. I repent, renew my mind, soften my heart, fill me with the Holy Ghost. I need you. And I wept, and I felt the presence of the Lord, and I felt this evilness leave me. But that was the beginning. From then on, the devil wanted me back, but I said no. I rebuke you in the name of Jesus. Get away from me, Satan. God, give me peace. Give me the peace that passes all understanding. Cause you are my God, and I need you. He can do the same for you. Our God is an awesome God. He doesn't pick and choose different people. He wants everybody to come to him, because our God is an awesome God. You feel me? You understand what I'm saying to you? I'm telling you facts. I'm telling you now that you gotta repent. You gotta say, Lord Jesus, come into my life. Save me. I'm a sinner. I want a new mind, a new heart, a new soul. Refresh me. Fill me with the Holy Ghost, because you are an awesome God.